pieces that you have to flip over and arrange in certain ways to create different designs, like puzzles, but they're all different colors and you have to lay them out differently, so it makes some really nice, I thought this would be a nice little thing to do because all the pieces make a really nice like little sounds like that, which everyone here thought my wife thought would be a good idea for an ASMR video. So says here, a spirited, crisp, and refreshing brew. Longboard Island Lager is a smooth ride all the way in. Thirsts up. Waikiki Beach in Honolulu is the birthplace of longboard surfing. Kona Brewing pays tribute this iconic place with our own Longboard Island Lager. Kona Brewing Company, Kona, Hawaii. There's also Portland, Oregon, Woodinville, Washington, Portsmouth, New Hampshire, Memphis, Tennessee, excuse my stomach. My stomach is anticipating the beef jerky. Fresh, responsible, always aloha. 12 fluid ounces, 4.6% alcohol by volume. So it's an average lager, average ABV. Typical. All right, so let's first do our exercises. You know, since March 2016. And we're on the home stretch in regards to finishing out winter and spring arriving here. want to say bitter, but maybe tart. Maybe tart is more than it is bitter. This is really light. Delicious. I'm just trying to think about the flavors, but it's just like that general light, hoppy, citrus. I want to say apple, just because of the crispness, just because of that, but I it's definitely not like a cider. I would say it could, you know, on the outskirts, it's almost like a cidery hint, but that's not, you know, it's still a lager. I don't think it's the best combination to have with beef jerky, but but what the heck? Something to absorb the alcohol, right? Something to eat. And if you like the beef jerky, I know I can always do that again. Say light, crisp, refreshing, definitely refreshing. I could drink this whole thing down. It's like, you know, it's nice. So I'm gonna, I wish I could go in more depth about the flavors, but, you know, when people talk about orange peel or hints of this and that, I just don't. I always have that in my mind to think about, but I just can never, you know. And I don't want to just say that stuff just to say it, you know, to sound like, you know, like I know what I'm talking about. ASMR and wine and cheese video. I've been drinking wine as of late. Actually, I haven't had any this week. I guess probably more the last 2 weeks. But not every night, like a glass. I would have a glass of wine my night off from making videos. So maybe 2 or 3 glasses a week. If that, but not every week, but not 2 to 3 either. It could be 1 glass, and this week I haven't had any wine, but I found this really nice cheese. It's a Applewood Smoked Cheddar. Oh, it's delicious. So I want to do that in a video, so. This is not going to pair well. The beer and the strong beef jerky. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to just eat one of these on camera. And then when I'm done this, we're going to change the view and get an overhead shot while I play this game. Puzzle game. So, was, we took a trip out to a farmer's market, and they had all this, they had teriyaki jerky, beef jerky, in some big glass jars, and I think it was from another independent, you know, person that makes it. They were selling it, so it's delicious. Just noticed all these little holes. So I guess that's where they dry it. Hang it up and dry it. That's just an assumption. Just has a nice little spicy kick to it, but not too overpowering. I don't mind, you know, spicy. I'm not really into the hot kind of spice. You know what? I think it pairs okay with this. It's a nice little offset. It's a nice, light, refreshing kind of offset to the heaviness of the, you know, the jerky. Okay. So, we're going to change the view of the camera, get an overhead shot of as I play this game. And I just want to say thanks for joining me. It was good to see you. Enjoy the rest of this. I hope you enjoyed that review, and you know, stay tuned for more videos and that ASMR. And of course, I've got Corvus and Margaret, the professor, and a special rhino video, and a new character who's a very challenge and place the required puzzle pieces as indicated. These puzzle pieces may not change position. So you can see right here, number one. So this is how you arrange them, and then you have these left over. Now put all the other puzzle pieces on the game board. Every puzzle piece has got two protruding sides. I don't like that English, that grammar. Every puzzle piece has got two protruding sides. Wow, that's kind of bad English. You should just say, I think every puzzle piece has two protruding sides. I'm not a grammar Nazi, but just even something like that just doesn't sound right. Anyway, on one side, there is one ball sticking out, A. On the other side, two balls, B. All the innuendos. Put your puzzle piece with one of the sides down so they fit in the holes of the game board. So it kind of shows you here. When you want to change the position of a playing piece, you can easily lift the piece by pushing it up with your fingers from under the bottom of the game board. 3. You have found the correct solution when all the pieces fit on the game board and there are no holes left visible on the board. Some protruding balls have to be fitted into the holes in order to create a totally flat surface. You have to make it flat and has everything fit. There is only one correct solution. You can find it in the back of the booklet. So let's start and I'll show you how this works. Okay. So let's take all the pieces out. Thank you. So these are fairly easy. Let's move, let's go. Increase the difficulty here. 16, so. We have this orange piece, so we're gonna flip it like this. Hopefully you can see this fairly well. I know this is smaller, but it goes like that. We have dark purple. Just like it. Now we have the yellow. Pink. Green down here in the corner, dark green. Easy. Well, yeah, I mean, that was, one, two, three, I figured it out. It's just kind of funny, like, you figure a puzzle out, and you have a difficult time, and then you finally figure it out, and like, oh, that was easy. Well, yeah, because you finally figured it out, but it wasn't until you got to that part. All right, let's go to Junior. Let's pick, let's take all these out first. These four left. So let's see, let's come down here. I think that's gonna be them. Try this. This piece might not actually go here. You never know. Go like this. But there's nothing that small that's gonna... I don't think this piece... Maybe this piece... time going like this, or maybe it goes over here. I'm gonna kind of stick with this. Let's see what we got with this one. See, this is tricky because they're both four cross and at least one. We got four cross and one down. But if we put four cross and one down here, we're not going to be able to fit. Thank you. So maybe that green piece. We put the pink down here. What if the pink doesn't go there? Say at this point if the battery dies again because I didn't only been charging it for a half hour or so. It's 11 o'clock at night now, but if it dies, just will fade out at some point. So I just want to say thank you for joining me again, and I hope you are enjoying this, just in case, like I said, this cuts out. So here we have this one down here. Let's try this one. It's a little more difficult, it looks like. So we're going to put this one here. That orange one up top above it. Like so. We got that red one coming down next to it. Like that. Section here when it looks fairly easy. Could go that way. It can't be this one. We need something like this. I mean, it could be two small ones. I'm going to need to cover this long space here. Let's go with the small ones. Let's see. See, that was easy. Well, of course it's easy because I figured it out. But that was a little bit more challenging. That was trying to figure out where to start. Thank you. something that's 3, I think, because... Or something that's up and like that with 2. No, that was the green one, had the 2 protruding, so... could be this. No, that's not gonna work, because that's gonna leave this one isolated, and that's not... answers. So let's just look at the answers so I can show you the answers. So we were working with this one. 48. And there we go. Blue. Oh, and green. So I had the blue right here. This is right. This is right. The green is wrong. So the green comes out. The green actually goes like this. Expert. Clearly out of my league. it's this. There we go. Is that it? I'm getting close. Now I gotta... is this gonna work? I can't switch the blue like that. I might be wrong here. Oh, the blue. I got the blue wrong. There we go. Okay, let's put this one here. Yourself and stay well. Wish you all my best.